The New York Times would like to hear from women who delivered a baby in a hospital in the past month. To view the full article, click the first link in the description below.